huge boom in opportunity.
Everything's, you know, going to electricity now, and it's like just the new wave, and it's all about saving money and, you know, saving the world.
It's trying to save the earth, so this is great. It's setting us up for success.
You can get that right side up a little more.
There was a lot that we learned in like a short amount of time. One thing that was unique was we kind of got to like pull the wires through some conduit that the mother core members had built, and that was kind of new. We never really got to do anything like that.
That was cool because I've never done that before. We just mounted the EV charging station itself like into the wall, so it's really cool.
And I want you to wrap it.
I thought it was going to be intimidating as well because I couldn't even think about how I would even start. You know, after taking the class, it's a lot more simpler than you'd think. You just have to get the right materials and you're pretty much good to go.
It's been very interesting. We got to pour cement.
You're gonna need that in order to put like self-standing chargers. It's very simple. I think sometimes easier than plugging in Wi-Fi at your house.
It's definitely a lot of excitement, a lot of a sense of accomplishment after you're done.
You're basically getting paid to train. You're actually building, you know, chargers.
It makes me more employable.
We can't.
It creates more opportunities. Like, that's what the seed is all about.
This is definitely like a foot in the door for a better career and a better future for me.
This is a stepping stone for you to go out and, you know, succeed.
Push it, trying to push it through. Push it through.